Hi guys!
Hi guys!
Mommy, we're vlogging! Today guys, we're gonna unbox Baby Bryle's stroller, carry cot, baby capsule, and the convertible car seat. These are all from Maxi Cosi. That's it! Don't forget to subscribe! Go!
Change it.
Okay, so we're done with the carry cot for Baby Bryle. Now we're gonna do the stroller.
Stroller.
Daddy, help you. What's this?
Daddy.
Hi mommy. Hi guys. So 6 days before we welcome Baby Bryle into the world at manganak na si Mommy Belle, I just finished setting up all of this baby things. So fingers crossed, we're almost ready. Na-set up na natin yung pram stroller ni Baby Bryle. So that's ready to go. And then meron din tayong, this is the carry cot. Kasi dito sa hospital, strict sila when bringing home the baby. So this one madali lang siya. Para ka lang may dalang ano. Yan, dito natin siya lalagay pag iuwi na natin siya from the hospital. This is the baby capsule that we are gonna install in the car. Again, in Australia, they're really strict when it comes to safety.
You can also put the capsule
out. Yeah, you can also carry baby using only this one. So this stays in the car, then this one. So that's 2-in-1 baby capsule. And then, this is another baby car seat. Is dito talaga necessity yung pag-travel, so this is for the other car that we have. And all of the baby stuff that we will need in the first few months when once maiuwi na namin si Mommy Belle and Baby Bryle from the hospital are here. So we have baby pillow and sleep niya, and then these are all covers sa mga higaan niya. This is his swaddle and some bandana, ito mga again mga damit and some covers. Let me come closer, I show you. Mayroon siyang baby bottle. Of course, we're gonna go for breastfeeding as much as we can because everyone knows the benefits of it to the child, to the baby. But naka-ready din niya kasi magpa-pump din tayo ng breast milk ni Mommy Belle. So
where's my breast
pump? Breast pump is... Where is it? Okay guys, so we have the bottle warmer, we have the sterilizer, we have kids baby formula here, and then itong mga to, these are the things that we're gonna put in the bag which we're gonna bring in the hospital. So usually most of the things we need for baby, pinaprovide nila sa hospital. But for mom, so meron siyang, this is underwear na disposable, parang nappy. And then mommy's got some breastfeeding clothes, some underwear, some toiletries, tapos meron din tayong nappy bags, baby meat, socks, toiletries, they're all here. So, and mga ilang damit because we're gonna be in the hospital for cesarean section on Thursday. And so, mag-overnight until Friday. But then usually, di sila nagpapa discharge weekend. So, she might stay until Monday. Kaya we have brought some clothes, extra clothes, shirts, in case tumagal siya doon ng mga ilang araw. So yeah, that's it. Yun yung mga things that we have for Baby Bryle and Mommy Belle sa hospital. And when we bring home Baby Bryle, just keep on praying for us guys na maging okay ang lahat. And we're gonna update you next week how we go, because we're gonna do a vlog as well sa panganganak ni Mommy Belle. And yun, ingat lang kayo lagi dyan. Stay safe. And yeah, be kind to one another. That's it guys. God bless.